Concept is association. An association is a group of people organized for a particular purpose or a limited number of purposes. So when a group of people, they join together to accomplish a special purpose, that is called as an association. To constitute an association, there must be, number one, a group of people. For an association, the important criteria is, the following are the important points to be kept in mind. First, there should be a group of people. Second, these people must be organized. Should be properly organized. Third, and they must have a common purpose to pursue. And there should be a common purpose to carry. For example, family, church, trade union, music, clubs, etc. They are the examples of associations. According to McEver, an association is an organization deliberately formed for the collective pursuit of some interest or set of interests. So an association is an organization which is formed to carry out a particular interest or set of interests which the members of it share, which all the members of the association share. According to Bogardus, association is usually a working together of people to achieve some purpose, where many people will work together to fulfill a particular purpose, to achieve a particular purpose. According to Ginsberg, an association is a group of social beings related to one another by the fact that they possess or have instituted in common an organization. So it is a group of people who have joined together to form an institution or to form an organization with a view to securing a specific specific ends. Thus, association may be formed on several bases. The basis of the associations are, number one, on the basis of duration, that is temporary association, for example flood relief association to help the flood victims, a permanent association, for example state. Then on the basis of power, sovereign association, for example state, semi-sovereign association, for example university, non-sovereign association, for example clubs. On the basis of functions, biological association, for example family, vocational association, for example teachers association, recreational association, for example tennis club. Now the characteristics of association. Number one, human group. An association is created by human. Human beings for the defined objects. There are certain aims. To achieve those objects, the human beings join together and form the association. Number two, common interest or aim. Association is not a mere conglomeration of human beings, a group of human beings, a gathering of human beings, but of individuals who have some aim or end in common. But it is a gathering of people, joining of people to form a group who have some aim or end in common. Then third is cooperative spirit. In an association, people work together with cooperative spirit to achieve some common purpose. There is a common purpose, and each and every person, member of the association, will work with in full cooperation to achieve that objective, that purpose. Then fourth is organization. Association is a group of persons who are organized in order to complete specific work, for example trade unions, political parties, etc. So group of persons which are properly organized to carry out a specific work. Then established. Associations are constituted of those groups of individuals who are organized in order to complete specific work. Then laws. The organizations of an association rests upon a particular set of law, and members of those associations have to follow the rules and regulations on which the associations are formed. So the associations are organized in accordance to certain rules and regulations, certain laws which are prepared by the members of the association, and these rules and regulations are to be followed by the members strictly. Associations are the index of social progress. The more there are associations, the more is the society advanced. It is said that association helps in social progress. The societies where more associations are there, they are said to be more progressive. Hence, the number of associations is an indicator of the development of that society. More the number of associations, more developed is said to be the society.